Since the release of the NVIDIA GTX 780 Ti, people have been wondering where its 6GB counterpart had been hiding. Hence, NVIDIA released the GTX Titan Black. Replacing the first GTX Titan, the new Black Edition comes packing a full GK110 GPU with 2,880 CUDA cores and 6GB of VRAM. Simply put, the NVIDIA GTX Titan Black is the fastest card currently out on the market. It also has taken the crown back from the GTX 780 Ti and has brought the Titan name back to its glory.